So guys, once you go over SendsB, I'm currently using my mobile version. So once you go over to your SendsB app, you want to click on I'm currently logged in. So if I click on this icon, you see it Akis, guys. We did the tutorial video for how to open the account, so you can check the previous video. Now what you need to do is that on the search icon here, I'm just going to type PayMe so that you know how to access your PayMe, guys. So once I click on it and search for this word on the search icon, it says here you need to go to your wallet to get your PayMe from your MyTwista account. Now you need to edit your profile on Twitter and add your PayMe to your name on Twitter to get BSV as you like, share, comment about my 2 cents, read more on your money and bonuses to get this. So what you need to do now, guys, I'm just going to click on my profile icon. So click on your profile. So when you click on your profile, you need to go to your wallet. You need to go to your wallet section. So I'm going to go to the wallet section now. So mind you, we've earned some funds already. That's about 2 hours or more. This is what we earned already. So in the subsequent, I'm going to show you guys how much we've earned within using it for about 2 weeks or more. Well, currently this should be what, about, let's say, 1.15 or so when you convert it. And you can also exchange this, you can convert it to whichever currency you want to do. You can send it to your centralized exchange. So if you have an account on Binance KuCoin, you can easily send this, convert it and switch. So I'm just going to close this. So what you need to do now, let me highlight it for you guys. You need to click on this icon here that says BSV. So I'm going to click on that now. Click on BSV. So you're going to see the equivalent of BSV. Mind you, one BSV is currently equal to about 19,000 or 20,000 Naira. It's currently fluctuating. So I'm going to click on it. Then now I'm going to go up and click on deposit icon. This deposit icon. So I click on this deposit icon. So when you click on the deposit icon, this is your wallet address for my 2 cents. Now what you need to know is that the difference between this one and the one on SendsB is that both of them works the same way. But since on FifthWalk, if you want to impute, it's good you impute your SendsB wallet, your SendsB BSV wallet address. Although if you still impute this one too, it could also work. So for those people having issues, but don't quote me wrong, you need to confirm from your facilitator, your mentors, ask your mentors. But the key thing, what you need here to put in your PayMe, I think this is your PayMe. Your PayMe, this is what they are requesting for, these digits here. So this is mine, 7326, then my 2 cents. So I'm going to go over to Twitter now and impute it. Every other thing from here to here is the main wallet address. This is the main wallet address. So that's it, guys. Let me just copy this out. So I'm going to copy it. Once you do it, you can follow my 2 cents on Twitter. You get access to their airdrop. They will be sending you BSV tokens, guys. So I just uploaded the video and I'm going to do that now. So I'm going over to Twitter, guys. So this is it. So deleted. You guys want to check out that video. So I'm going to go over and edit my page. So I'm just going to edit. If you want to change, but I think this is what they need. So I'm just gonna post. It says send rewards area keys. Would like to send you a BSV microtransaction. Please add your BIM PayMe to your Twitter name. Now you can see what others have done. We have a patience do mine. You can see what how other people's own are. I see this is Edo. This is our name, and this is the my 2 cents BSV me. So that's the PayMe, guys. So I'm just gonna go back and edit this fully. I think I'll just leave it like that. So guys, this is it. I just edited it now. So this is the way it works. So I'm just going to go over and reply here. So it says here, I'm just going to reply. So guys, don't forget to like, share and also retweet. When you follow, you also get additional points as a My Two Cents user. So you can see we just started and we've earned some funds already, guys. So guys, don't forget to like, share, subscribe and peace out, guys. It's your boy Keys. Any other questions, let me know. So you can follow us on follow us here and peace out, guys. Peace out.